that real? Yo, why is Jada kiss as hard as it gets? Why is the industry designed to keep the artists in debt? And why them dudes ain't riding if they party a set? And why they never get it popping but they party to death? Yeah, and why they gon' give you life or murder? Turn around, only give you 8 months for a burner. It's going down. Why they selling people CDs for under a dime? And if it's all love, daddy, why you come with your nine? Why my homies ain't get that cake? Why is the brother up north better than Jordan that ain't get that break? Why you a stack instead of trying to be fly? Why is ratting at an all-time high? Why are you even alive? Why they kill Tupac and Chris? Why at the bar you don't take straight shots instead of popping Chris? Why them bullets have to hit that door? Why did Kobe have to hit that raw? Why he kiss that raw? Why?
All that I've been living, it's the pain that I've been living. They got me in the system. Why they gotta do me like that? Try to make it my way, but got 10 on up the highway.
Why do people push pounds and powder? Why did Bush knock down the towers? Why you around them cowards? Why Aaliyah have to take that flight? Why my homie D ain't pull out his Ferrari? Why he take that bike? Why they gotta open your package and read your mail? Why they stop letting brothers get degrees in jail? Why you gotta do 85% of your time? And why do rappers lie in 85% of their rhymes? Why a brother always want what he can't have? Why I can't come through in the pecan jack? Why they crack have to hit so hard, even though it's almost over? Why people can't get no jobs? Why they come up with the witness protection? Why they let the Terminator win the election? Come on, pay attention. Why sell in the stores what you can sell in the streets? Why say the hottest shit but be selling the least? Why?
All that I've been giving, it's the flame that I've been living. They got me in the system. Why you gotta do me like that? Try to make it my way, but got 10 on up the highway.
Why Halle have to let a white man pop her to get an Oscar? Why Denzel have to be crooked before he took it? Why they didn't make the CL6 with a clutch? And if you don't smoke, why the hell you reaching for my Dutch? Why rap? Cause I need airtime. Why be on the curb with a wild lie? I need a bear sign. Why all the young brothers is dying? Cause they moms at work, they pops is gone, they living with iron. Why they ain't give us a cure for AIDS? Why my diesel have fiends in the spot on the floor for days? Why you screaming like it's a slug, it's only the hawk? Why my buzz in LA ain't like it is in New York? Why they forcing you to be hard? Why ain't you a thug by choice? Why the whole world love my voice? Why I try to tell them that it's the flow, son? And you know why they made the new 20s, cause I got all my old ones. That's why.
All that I've been giving, it's the
fame
that I've been living. They got me in the system. Why they gotta do me like that? Try to make it my way, but got 10 on up the highway. Why, oh why they gotta do me like that?
Why, oh why, oh, 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 oh. Hey everybody, what's going on, y'all? It is tremendous, terrific Thursday. This is your girl Coco929, aka Libra Butterfly. I just thought, come on, I'm on lunch right now, waiting on this banana pudding to be delivered. Okay, speaking of lunch, so I'm actually just eating this banana pudding for lunch because tonight I'm cooking when I get off. And even though I have overtime tonight, I'm still going to cook. Cooking my husband's favorite. He loves pork chops. So I'm making him some smothered pork chops, mashed potatoes, and some cream peas, which he loves, and a couple of pieces of hot water cornbread. Yes, I'm going to do all this when I get off. So I'm either going to be talking to somebody on the phone, my friends probably, or I'm going to be listening to a book or something. If somebody's on YouTube, I'll be listening while I'm in the kitchen frying and all this and stuff. Let me see. He's so excited. He's like, dang. Oh, I wish it was done before I went to work. I'm like, okay, if y'all cook it. He's like, nope, okay, I'll wait till I get out. So anyway, I had to play that song, Why, Y'all, because Jadakiss was on something when he made that song. All of that, it's a good question. I mean, you know, and it's some things that's going on now that makes me say, it's another motive behind it. Okay, so supposedly now, DMX has COVID. He just DMX. I know somebody's gonna believe it. You know, prayers is just up for him. I send prayers up to the Most High for him, and I hope God is speaking to him while he's in that state. And I hope, you know, that he comes out of it, and he comes out of it being the new person that he's always desired to be. That is my prayer, because he is one of my favorite rappers, DMX. Okay. And I know my son, my 21-year-old, he's going through it, because DMX is his favorite rapper. The next one is Eminem. Them two right there, he don't go no further. So, and I mean, DMX, he got everything, like, for real. So, I was just sitting here and I thought I would come on. I was able to catch the replay of one of the content creators live, and that she's being stalked. You know, it's really sad, because I hear a lot of so-called woke women talk about women's empowerment, and we got to stay with each other, and we got to protect our sisters, and we got to do this, when the women are the ones behind all the uckery that's going on to another woman. See, here's the thing. When people say, and I quote, I can't stand that B, she ain't important, blah, blah, blah. Those are the main ones you have to watch, because why give all of your energy to something that you don't care about nor like? It doesn't make sense to me. If I don't care about you or like you, you think I'm going to waste my time calling you? Over and over to and over to and over to and over to again. Crazy leaves clues. Okay? Remember that. Crazy leaves clues. So, I don't know what else to say, because it's like, this is taking rather a whole different turn. Like, you know, it's not fun anymore. It used to be fun to come on there and watch your favorite content creators and stuff. But somehow along the way, it became wicked. It became, I don't know, it's taken on a whole nother animal of itself. And, yeah. Yeah. And it's a whole lot of content creators on here that I like that don't like each other. You know what I'm saying? But they don't have nothing to do with me. You know, but I watch from where I sit, which is the clouds, because I'm a butterfly. And I just watch and pay attention and go, interesting. And I love this phrase. Like I said, shout out to SB. Gets to be more careful. I promise you. So anywho, I'm not going to be here long. Just wanted to come on and just, you know, say some things is just messed up, y'all. It's just, we need to make a stand. You know, what's the end game? What's the end game? That's the thing. We need to make a stand, and it needs to be, I may not like this person. You know what I'm saying? This is how you have to be. I may not like this person, but that stuff you're doing is messed up. And I can't condone it, no cosign for it. When we start doing stuff like that, it'll shut all that down. Right now, Dr. Phil used to say, so what's the payoff you're getting? What's the payoff? And I know people like mess, because trust me, it's obvious people like mess, because more messy channels are people who's into drama and all that. They got all the subscribers. So it goes to show you that people's hearts like mess. You see what I'm saying? And I heard Real Mamas Real Problems. Shout out to you, sis. She said, here I am over here doing everything I can that's good. I'm positive. I'm this, that, and the other. And I barely even get anybody to come over here and see me. I feel her the same way. But you know what? I just keep doing me. That's all I can do is keep doing me. Eventually, whatever happens, happen. If not, I'm good because I can look at myself in the mirror every day. You know, so sad but true. And I know people think it's funny now, but what if it becomes you that's being harassed? See, it's always fun when the rabbit got the gun. See. All right. Enough of my soap opera. But yeah, I'm agreed. I was going to eat my greens for lunch, but I changed that. I'm going to go ahead and get this, the heaviest meal out of the way, which it really ain't no meal, but it's a dessert. And drink my little lemon water behind it. So by the time, you know, my next break come, all that'll be in the toilet. You feel what I'm saying? And I'll just go from there. But I do wish everybody to have a great, terrific, tremendous day. Okay, my stuff is here. And you all be blessed, okay? All right, I'm out of here. Remember why. Think about some stuff before you react. Smooches. Like, share, and subscribe.